are here today at the Ebenezer Water Irrigation System in the west coast of the Western Cape. It was officially launched today by the National Minister Toko Dadiza, and I'm happy for the partnership with the National Department of Agriculture.
This is actually great work of the district development model at work, where both province, national and the municipality and community can work together for the development of the local community.
Ons as 'n gemeenskap aan die beleid van die departement, national, provincial, baie dankie sê vir die commitment. Dit moet opgeskryf word in die geskiedenisboek van die beleid van waar ons 100 jaar gelede gewees het en waar ons nou is. Krane opdraai en die water is hier.
The community of Ebenezer, they are thankful for the water irrigation system that was officially launched here today by Minister Toko Dadiza. Water security, sustainability, production capability and export. Signing off for the love of agriculture.